The web and computer programming class, it's a two-year program, so we have juniors in the morning, seniors in the afternoon.
At the end of junior year, they will be very comfortable doing the front end of a website along with the coding behind the page, and then they will become certified in HTML, CSS, and JavaScript.
The senior year, we get more into actual scripting. So we learn how to create desktop applications that students will use on some of their computers. They can parlay that into creating phone applications.
Some of the things I learned is like how to build a website from scratch, how to add pictures, audio to a website, how to make different links to a website. We're going to learn animations pretty soon, so that's nice too.
Pretty much every day is a new project. So to list some, we've done a dog walking website, a summer business website, a hotel website.
Also, you learn to build teamwork skills. You're usually paired up with a partner. You'll switch up the partners a lot. So you kind of get to know everybody in the class, which is pretty nice.
We kind of start our days out with a little bit of review of the material from the day before. And then typically we'll kind of spend a good 30, 40 minutes kind of going over some new material. So it'd be their kind of their lesson for the day. And then once we get done with that, we spend the last half of the class period kind of as their self-study. So they could use it to finish up any previous projects that maybe they're working on.
Web and computer programming is for such an eclectic group of people because you could do forensic computer science, you could do bioinfographics and work in a hospital.
Students can go straight to the workforce. We have companies begging them to come to work. Spectrum, Worldwide Technology, they will take them right out of high school. Now they're even opening up some internships while they're in high school so they can start even beyond entry level when they get to the companies. Others go on to a four-year university. I get a lot that go straight to S&T, SIU Edwardsville.
I think everyone in our class shares this opinion. Because we chose the class that we're in right now, we all want to be here. We have kind of a shared ideals.
Is more hands-on. We are more focused onto one subject instead of four other classes. So those 2.5 hours here really put your mindset into a professional, what a professional would do.
You come in here, don't let it be a waste. Like, to actually take advantage of it.